Smoko Check, celebrating Pi Day 2023, 3.14. One of McAtoo's butter chicken pies from Countdown on the way home from work with English breakfast tea in the polka dot cup. Bloody marvellous.
Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, Pi. I hope you've had a bloody marvellous day. I certainly have. So, it's Pi Day 3.14, and what better way to celebrate it then with a pie, a McAtoo pie and butter chicken at that. Bloody marvellous. My first class on a Tuesday is not till 1 o'clock in the afternoon, so that enables me to stay home and work, and today was no exception. I had planned to record some videos because I can only record videos at home, because that's where I have all the gear. However, I did have a number of administrative things that I needed to get done because they're happening this week. I needed to get an ad out for tomorrow's embedded sessions, and I needed to get some emails out to people about that and all sorts of things like that. So that actually took up a fair bit of my time, plus there was a few incoming emails as well. Eventually, I did get round to recording, and I got one plan done. And then I also had a plan, but oh well, I'll get one done when I come home tonight. But in the back of my mind was the fact that it was Pi Day, and I didn't have time to get a pie during the day and record it. So I thought, oh well, I'll try one of the supermarket pies, but not a frozen one. These ones are one that they have by the door. They're cold, they're not in a pie warmer, but they're, I guess, fresh, and you can heat them up in the oven, which is what I did. Put the oven at about 160 centigrade and put it in there for 20 minutes to heat it up. And I got a butter chicken pie, a McAtoo pie. I haven't had a McAtoo pie before. McAtoo is a small town over in the Bay of Plenty, I think, Bay of Plenty region. So, yes, I had the butter chicken pie. Quite spicy. I quite enjoyed it, but pleased that I had the cup of tea next to me. So, yes, this meant that I went home via Countdown and had a wee wander around there, which was good. I got my steps up and everything. And then came on home to eat my pie and get that all sorted, and then rendered the video that I'd done earlier the day and uploaded it to YouTube. And while I haven't got as much done as I would like to, I think I've got enough to get into my big day tomorrow. So a meeting early on, and then maths class, and then the land surveying class, and then the embedded sessions, and then a small break for maybe a cup of tea or something, and then a meeting, and then a small break, and then another class which goes through till 6 o'clock. So big day tomorrow, looking forward to it. It was a beautiful day today, but no yard work was done. 4,713 steps, a little trip around the supermarket, and I got out in the field with some of my students as well. So 4 hours of teaching, 6 hours of admin, and the wait. Yeah, I don't think it's going to get into the 82s tomorrow somehow. W is the chemical symbol for which element? Put your answer in the comments below the video, please. The body contains a lot of salt, 250 grams in fact. And Moz was the first one to register this fact, so he's on the Hall of Fame. Thanks very much, Moz, and a special shout out to David from Desmond Stonders. You're both bloody marvellous. Feel legit.
This has been a Mario presentation, recorded live in our studio at Ngarawahia, Aotearoa, New Zealand, the land of the long white cloud, place where Kiwis live, in a paradise we like to call God's own country.